A fascist, a nationalist, and a xenophobe, and homophobic, a very dangerous person that we don't like and we don't want to receive in Italy.
Questa sera, vicino a Porta San Paolo.
The Vatican has been inviting people in the past, people like Khrushchev or Fidel Castro and people like that who were responsible probably for the death of thousands, if not millions of people. I think that the Austrian people is a Catholic people, the Carinthian people are very Catholic, so it's very logical and normal that its representative go to the Vatican and the Vatican invites them.
Certainly, Mr. Haider is attempting to use this visit as a tool for obtaining recognition and acknowledgement by such a moral person like the Pope.